Hello guys, what's up? What's he doing? I'm playing GTA 5 on my phone. I used to do it with my phone, try and tape it to a chair. Didn't work out so good. Now this time I got a better phone and I can just lean it just right and learn how to do it. So, yeah, I was gonna record Minecraft, but I don't feel like playing Minecraft anymore. So I might as well do GTA 5. See what we can do with it. What kind of videos I can make with it. I know GTA 5 is pretty much old, but GTA 6 is even out, so it's pretty much. When GTA 6 comes out, then everybody's gonna wanna watch videos like that. So, hopefully, I have enough money once it comes out so I can get it. Hopefully, it does come out on PS4. It should. If it comes out on PS5, then I'm fucked because I have to pay for the PS5. And the game. So I have to learn how to swear. Because a lot of people want to watch videos that swear, so because some people are Christian. Like me, slightly. Slightly. I might play games on the PS2, because I got a PS2. Besides always doing this, why not go back to the old days with the old video games? So, probably I'll do that eventually. I got Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, I don't got all the GTA. Grand Theft Auto, I only got one of them. Or technically two, GTA 5 and GTA San Andreas. Okay, here we go. This is my account. So, I got everything done. All story mode. All the things. Why don't you have shoes on, Franklin? Wow, every time I spawn in, it seems like the shoes are gone. Okay. Yes, put some shoes or boots on you. I might just change your whole outfit. Make them look nice today. The original outfit that he wears when the beginning. I'll wear this one. Make them look bad. I'll take the bike too. What should we do? I don't know, I can think of random things to do. Let's see. Too bad I didn't have Wi-Fi right now. I would be doing, on this on the PS4, broad streaming it live. I threw it so I wouldn't have to record it through the phone, but for now I have to do it through the phone. And I'll go play GTA 5 online.
Thank you.
grass. Well, I can't just be driving around. I'm thinking about stuff to do. I should just restart for you guys. Restart the whole story mode thing. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Maybe I'm just gonna... Oh, there we go. I never finished those. That's where I have to find a van. For this guy that sells weed. Or thinks it should be okay to be able to smoke. Ah, I almost got just in between it. Oh, man. I had too much left. Look at all that, but I'm surprised you don't fucking get it. I'm surprised in this game you don't get a concussion for flying out of a car window or, you know. But, I mean, it's not fully realistic. I hope they do. I don't slightly hope they do that, but then I slightly do. What does GTA 6 make it so realistic that if you freaking go through the window, you're dead and you respawn somewhere else? Not about all. In the hospital, you have to walk out of it this time by yourself. Like, there's a couple things that would be nice that they can do in GTA 6. Or just have to wait until it comes out. I know exactly where they are every single time. I'm so used to where they are. Because they're idiots, you know. Man, I don't know.
Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the place.
No doubt, because they just exploded the ones that were on the place. Crappy piece of shit truck. Now I can't see the map because. Oh, I have to get the place off first. Speakers in the way.
Come on, come on! How fucking slow is this thing?
You know what? I might as well put the G in. Yeah, leave me alone, prick. My drive kind of crappy is because I'm looking through the phone to see if I can try driving. I know it's a little weird, but I'm kind of seeing if I can. Whoops. Yeah, I'm holding a speaker on the other side of the phone to hold it up. That's why I'm trying to see through it. That's not working out so good, so I'm just gonna focus on the TV now. Ah, oh, god damn it, it was just like that. Okay, this time. I barely had enough time and I don't know where the time was.
Is that my pizza?
Hell
no,
fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. Were you following?
Following? That's an understatement. But look, don't trip out. We're good. Now look, man, won't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll send someone when I know it's clear, okay? Can't be too careful, and I'm dealing with some composting issues.
I forgot where this one was. It was somewhere in this weird spot down here, I think. I'll drive. Okay. No, I don't want to be up on that. So.
What's up?
Slept two Mustangs go by. Not Mustang. Mustang. Ah, thank you very much. Art. I should say Dominator. Because my life would be called Mustang. I get that. Ooh, I'd rather have black though. Hey, come here. I don't have time to re-spray paint, so that's why I'm taking black.
Come on, my dear. Walk and
spot. Yeah. That looks nice. Okay. I think I have the cars here. I might have to pop on my other load and save to see if I got the cars there yet. Yeah, bad. Pop up the other one, save. Down here. I know the cars aren't in that one. So tired, I go to sleep again. Oh, sorry. I was looking at Ethan. Okay, here we go. Yep, this is the one. Got this car. I got this car. Did I have them? Maybe I didn't. Come on, I know I can do better on Tristan. Ah, that one sucked. I'll get better. I know I'm better at it. I just stumbled, stuck. That one sucked too. Okay, wait, I can do better. Here we go. Oh, that one sucked. Okay, but I wasn't supposed to keep it a turn. I'm about to fix this car. Turns it. I like it will turn around like that easily. Ah, oh, that was such a good one. That ball had to be in the way it ended. I got a very quick. Here we go. Too short. I'll fix it later. I'll just close the application so it's because otherwise it's going to save the car because it's already spent 8 months. And I'll just move it. And it should be there because they don't got auto save on. Okay, so I guess. Yeah, I was dumb. I should have done that. How long has it been recording this video for? Sorry, only 23 minutes and just been driving around. Okay, let's see. I could do wrestling. Yeah, do that. I'll be on PS2 though. Now let's do football. I kind of suck at football. But sometimes I like playing them. This will be on PS2. Oops, put the kids in the way. Oops. There it is. PS2. Let's see if I can get it. That's right. Madden 2004. There you go. I'm gonna switch it. I got the slim too, but right now I got the big one in. Oh, I forgot to put the SD card in. Or the, save drive, whatever you want to call it. Very touchy. Never knew how touchy that was. I don't know, because I never even I got everything on here. San Andreas. Yep, now I got multiple things in here. Got NASCAR. Want me to play other videos? Here's all my games. There's Medal of Honor. That one doesn't work right now. SmackDown vs. Raw 2008. This one's Shrek. This is missing for this baseball. Star Wars. Sims 2.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Another NFL.
Let's see the game. EA Sports. It's in the game.
Madden NFL 2004.
Okay. Then I got. It's called Splinter. I never played that one yet. So I might be able to play it for you. Call of Duty. Fitness Hour or something like that. Call of Duty. 2, it's Big Red One. Brothers in Arms. Earned in Blood. True Climb. New York City. Baseball. Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. And more. I might have to end it. I'll do football in a little bit. I'll record another video later today with this football. I guess. But please leave a like, subscribe, and please share this video anywhere you can see. Send it. Well, I didn't say see, but.
You got so much stuff going on out there. Right. You got to get off the line. You got to run a good route. You have to read the defense. You got to get.
I'm not even playing. This is just a
thing you do after demo all that thing. Is you have to catch the ball.
Time for a punt here. Right. As it's now fourth down.
Adios.